Good evening. Welcome to our annual Christmas concert. Well, I am again disappointed that external events have led to us leading our Christmas concert virtually. I am really pleased that the outstanding performances of our students can be showcased on such a wonderful evening. The students have worked really hard to put together this event, and yet again I'm indebted to Mrs. Holmes for her hard work and determination in pulling together all the student performances for this virtual concert. I'd like to wish you all a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Good evening and welcome. My name's Mrs. Holmes and I'm the Head of Music at Guilsborough Academy. I'd like to welcome you this evening to our Festive Fiesta, which is a celebration of all the musical achievements of our students in the past 3 months. You'll find in this evening's entertainment there's a mix of both festive fare and also some of the music that our students have been working on over the past few months. We hope you enjoy. So our first item this evening is a piece by the wind band called Troika. Troika is a Russian word meaning sleigh, and if you listen out very carefully you'll hear the sleigh bells in this item.
Thank you.
playing for you this evening the song Paranoid. Blossom. If you look very carefully, you might spot a little bit of a cameo from Mrs. Holmes.
Thank you.
wouldn't be Christmas without a little bit of Wham and Last Christmas. We have here performing two of our wonderful sixth formers, Elizabeth Northover and Jenny Lee Bailey. We hope you enjoy. Talent on the drums. She made an appearance in our first virtual Christmas concert last year and was an absolute hit. So here she is to play a game for us, and she's playing Ziggy Stardust.
Yeah.
bands this evening. This band is made up of our sixth form students, who you'll have seen in various ensembles over the course of the years. They're going to be performing us a piece today by Green Day called Basket Case.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I'm one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself a grace. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on.
Two of the Year 11 students who have been fortunate enough this term to work alongside Northamptonshire Music and Performing Arts Trust and also a local opera company as well in putting on a performance of Mozart's The Magic Flute. They'll be singing for us this evening a trio from that opera.
We food and wine.
Thursdays, the music department resonates with the sounds of the Guilsborough Rock Academy. They've been preparing lots of pieces this term, but have chosen to perform The Power of Love by Gabrielle Aplin. If we didn't sing O Come All Ye Faithful. Again, please listen to the wind band and the choir, and it will be great to hear that you've been singing along at home.
Thank you.
So on to the second item from our sixth form band this evening. They'll be performing another Green Day song. The band is called Red Knight and they'll be performing the song Holiday.
Thank you.
Piece of this evening, we'll be playing you a piece called Forgotten Dreams by Leroy Anderson.
Used to
So our next item features our We Will Rock You cast. They've been working solidly over the past 3 months to prepare for our production in February, and they'll be performing for you this evening, The Seven Seas of Rye. Fridays with their rendition of Merry Christmas Everybody by Slade. Both the wind band and the choir will be performing We Wish You a Merry Christmas, and we hope you join in as well. From all of us at Guilsborough Academy, we wish you a safe and healthy Christmas and look forward to making more music in the new year.